In the celestial tapestry of the night sky, one of the most recognizable and iconic constellations is Ursa Major, often referred to as the Great Bear. Comprising seven bright stars that form a distinct pattern, this celestial marvel has captured the imaginations of stargazers and storytellers throughout history. Ursa Major holds cultural and mythological significance across various civilizations. In Greek mythology, it is often associated with the myth of Callisto, a nymph transformed into a bear by the goddess Artemis. The constellation represents her eternal presence among the stars, along with her son Arcus, forming the famous asterism known as the Big Dipper. The Great Bear is characterized by its unmistakable shape, resembling a large ladle or saucepan. The seven prominent stars that form this asterism are Al-Kaid, Mizar, Alioth, Megrez, Festa, Dubhe, and Merak. These stars are not only visually striking but also serve as navigational guides for sky observers. The two stars at the end of the bowl of the Big Dipper, Dubhe and Merak, commonly referred to as the pointers, are instrumental in locating the North Star, Polaris. Drawing an imaginary line from Merak to Dubhe and extending it leads to Polaris, aiding navigators and stargazers in finding the North Celestial Pole. Beyond its navigational utility, Ursa Major's stars contribute to the overall brilliance of the northern night sky. The constellation is visible year-round from most northern hemisphere locations and is a celestial beacon that has inspired countless myths, stories, and works of art. While the Greek myth is well known, Ursa Major holds significance in other cultures as well. In Native American folklore, the constellation often represents various animals or legendary figures. The indigenous peoples of the Arctic also associate the stars with the Great Bear, an integral part of their cultural stories. From a scientific standpoint, Ursa Major is of interest due to the diverse range of stars it contains. The constellation is home to several binary and multiple star systems, making it a target for astronomers studying stellar evolution and dynamics.